Welcome back to the channel. Today we're doing some Assassin's Creed Mirage. Just finished our training montage, I guess you would say. So we've traveled to Baghdad, and we're going to looking at the Baghdad Bound quest. So we did get a skill point, so we need to use that real quick. Thinking of going into the Phantom, because I think that's seems the most interesting to me. Really, the chain assassination is where I think seems interesting. Because I remember that from some of the earlier games, and it seems like that was really the fun one. Extra tools and extra pockets and all that don't seem terribly interesting to me right now. And the eagle thing, I've probably used that as much. That sounds good, the stealth recon, but I don't know, we may move over there after that, but I'm not sure if counter roll is really. I don't know. We're gonna go here for right now, though. Oh, it takes 2 skill points. Okay, never mind. I was thinking that was a 1 skill point thing. So, can we ride that camel? I should check that because it seems like it's a long way over to the where I'm going, so I probably should check that. Oh, what's that? Codex, found in Baghdad. I'm probably not gonna read that. It's interesting, but yeah!
Such familiar sights. Greetings once again, Baghdad. Show me what I have missed.
Oh, there's another thing there. For the codex or whatever. Room of the world. Yeah, I'm probably not gonna read that. It seems like, how should we say it? It's kind of like factual information, which is interesting. Don't get me wrong, I'm not saying that, but I rarely ever read books in like the fictional stories, which some of which I kind of skim them, but I don't really have a lot of interest in the factual thing. I want to play the game, you know?
Yeah.
make a scene. I've idled long enough. Roshan and Fulad are surely awaiting me at the bureau.
There's a chest right down there, but that's not worth getting, probably. Stop whistling.
What do you see?
I don't know what that means. What does that yellow mean? Does that mean that you're fighting something, or I don't know. Doesn't really tell, does it? Away. Let's go back. Only fly around for so long. There'll be something around here somewhere. chest I've already been to, maybe. Yeah, that's where we've been. This is the bureau or not. This is where we're going for right now. You can move back anytime.
Right. Back to the boredom.
And now you rest.
Okay, that scared everybody. Wasn't really my intent to scare everybody.
Lend me your eyes.
Beyond Baghdad, are
I'm not it. I'm gonna jump over. Okay.
So this is a Hidden One's bureau. I expected some sort of hovel.
Some bureaus are. Others can be fitted with gold trim. Wherever space we settle, all that's important is that our occupancy remains a secret.
We certainly have that here. Have you found anything helpful?
Nothing hinting at Ali's whereabouts. However, Noor was in contact with someone named Beshi. A name I recognize as one of Ali's closest allies within the Rebel Collective. He's a dock worker at the Upper Harbor. See if he's in the area. He may have something to tell us about Ali's disappearance.
I have found something! It seems Noor mapped out this very district. Mark the factory's area to the north.
What is there?
Rebel sympathizers. If Noor visited this area for any reason, it is worth following upon.
Understood.
These are not strong leads, but they are a start nonetheless. Fulav and I will see what more we can uncover.
Be careful.
Thank you. Is there anything more you can tell me about the Sharia district? Why would it be of interest to Noor?
The people there are in quiet support of the rebels. Common folk, workers, merchants. Come to think of it, Noor did make mention of a new contact, a merchant. It may be this merchant dwells in Ashara, among the dying leather factory workers.
I will keep an eye out for a stall.
Okay. Go ahead and get this one over here. Well, I'm gonna try, I guess I should say. Wow, dude. Sounds a little weird.
الذهاب لرؤية القاسم. وافق أخيرا على شرح طريقة عمل ذلك الألي لي. يقول إنه يحل مشكلة
you لم أخفي قطعة نحاس واحدة.
ما الذي يجري؟
ما الذي يحدث؟
Here doesn't seem to be a way to get in here. It's just kind of weird. Oh well.
Let's cast your gaze, Enkidu.
Just a moment.
Derwish!
Asim?
Azizi! I thought you were dead! I feared the same.
What are you doing here? You? Your clothes? You are one of them now. How?
A hidden one. Under Roshan's guidance.
Forgive me. This is all too much. When I did not find you among the dead, I hoped that somehow you had escaped. I spent many nights praying for your life, praying that you found safety. Today, Allah has answered me.
I am not worthy of your prayers.
What happened that night was not your doing. It was the doing of evil men. You know this. It is why you have chosen to walk this path. It is why I have found my way to Baghdad. Ali ibn Muhammad is brash and sees himself a great hero of prophecy. I loathe the man, but we fight a common enemy. One I must help defeat if my soul is to one day rest.
So it is true. You are the rebel merchant who was helping Nur.
What has become of him?
He clings to life. But he is safe among our people. I am to continue his work and hunt Baghdad's oppressors. Ali was helping Nur get closer to one such man. But as you may know, he has since disappeared.
He hasn't disappeared. He has been captured, a fate shared by many rebels of late.
Do you know where he is being held?
He was taken to the Khurasan Gate guardhouse. But that was weeks ago. You even leave like they do.
It is good to see you again.
Just watch yourself. You may be in better hands, but I'm still a nagging old man. And Basim, if ever you are feeling a little thievish, come see me. I could use your help. For a good cause, of course.
Okay, so now, I guess I've got to skip this now, maybe.
ذلك مضحكا؟
I get rid of notoriety. I'm assuming I didn't get the thing. Okay, let's see here. It doesn't tell you. Okay, the notoriety's gone. Okay. Let's see. Investigations. Let's do this one here. Find that marker.
What see you, my friend?
I need your help, my friend.
Okay, so that's how that works.
That may be Beshi rallying those men.
Side by side, we stand. And should one man fall, it is the one beside him who picks him up. We have been cut down, divided. But here we remain. And so long as we draw breath, this fight will continue. So whet your blades. Pray to Allah for his guiding hand. For today, I see a great victory on the horizon.
Are you Beshi? I am with Nur. You knew him, yes?
I knew him. Last I saw, he was being chased from the city.
Does he live?
Barely, but he is safe.
Stubborn bastard. What do I call you?
Basim.
Very well, Basim. Have you a blade other than that butter knife you carry? You may fancy yourself something bigger just now.
For what? Are you setting off to find Ali?
Not quite yet. These here are only half my men. The rest are being held at the harbor, further up the road.
There may be too few of us to wage an attack. If you want to save your men, our approach should be a cautious one. I will go, quietly. Have these men lie in wait, and escort those we free.
Your kind all think the same way. But it is a sound plan.
What's he doing?
Care to sample our melodic delight?
يبدو أنه يعتقد أن الدم يدور بين
الرئتين والطريقة
ما.
He had a little bit further aggro range than I thought he had. So, alright, let's regroup. There's something over here I was kind of looking at too. You're gonna do all this for us. You're running around.
I better get back.
Weariness keeps us alive.
What?
You die now!
They're seriously. They're seriously very aggressive, aren't they?
I
I don't get used to this again. Drag him out of the window. I will take him out inside there then. I want to get that chest too. I'm in here. How we did it. Okay, there's that chest.
Awful timing.
Yeah, that's pretty bad timing. Thank you.
Get to the docks. Find Beshi.
Be a little bit of a tricky one there, isn't it? Let's see. I won't reach. That's kind of unfortunate. That's good to know right there. Wish I could get that one up there, I really do. I'm going to go into the water to get it, to be honest with you.
Ah, clever bastard, aren't you?
I think I've messed this one up.
this then?
Just a...
Wasn't the prettiest.
Yeah. Dog.
Killer on the loose.
Tabban, I need to flee.
that key goes. No idea. But we got it. No, it's the door here. Okay, so we had to do that in order to get there.
That is the last. I must regroup with them.
You are a hound, Basim.
I am only doing my part. Together, we will see the end of what ails this city.
Look no further than Al-Ghul, the man only spoken of and never seen.
What can you tell me about him?
He takes enemies of the Caliphate and makes them dig in the desert. Prisoners, rebels, laborers, in search of what? I do not know. These men were captured with Ali weeks ago, and were destined to perish beneath the sands.
Not Ali. He's been taken elsewhere. They marked and separated us. Ali was in another group. They wanted to question him about you and your friends.
Can you show me this marking?
What are you thinking?
Ali and Noor got close enough to Al-Ghul that he took notice. If we find Ali, he can lead us to Al-Ghul.
It is but one path. There may be another. I will go where these men were being sent to dig, and pose as a captive.
Are you mad?
Only stubborn. Here, take this.
What do I do with it?
It is a Hidma token. Those who understand its value will do what is in their power to help. I will send these men to regroup at the watermill on the northern outskirts. A rebel stronghold. You are welcome there.
Wafakak Allah.
Barak Allahu Fik.
Okay. Case closed. Case the Slayer. Case Al-Ghul. Okay. So that's pretty cool. Kidma tokens. Alright, so we're getting some new stuff here. I think right now, complete notoriety. Because it's weird, because I guess in the old games I felt like you could kind of fight the, well, I don't know, not all the games, I guess, but I don't know. It's weird. Taking some getting used to, but we will get there. Appreciate you. We're going to end the video here, because we've got a stopping point. Appreciate you joining us, and we'll see you next time.